Welcome to the first district of Laguna and the sampaguita capital of the Philippines. San Pedro is likewise Laguna's gateway to Calabarzon. Long time ago, fishing, duck raising, and sampaguita harvesting were the main sources of income by its residents. I am proud with the sampaguita makers and vendors because they use the said flower as an instrument to support their needs and enriching their goals and dreams in life. I've witnessed how families became successful because of selling sampaguita. They sell sampaguita and at the same time they are studying to finish college and get a stable job. No wonder why the city of San Pedro holds the Guinness Book of World Records for laying the longest sampaguita lay. From the historical sites to cultural attractions, let us visit the Laurels Garden and Museum. It was the ancestral house of Vice President Salvador Doy Laurel where we can find his records and memorabilia. San Pedro City is likewise known for being a pilgrimage city. The Santo Sepulcro Shrine holds the title of being the Quiapo Church of the South, thus became a popular religious destination. Jesus and the Holy Sepulcher, whom people fondly called Lolo Uweng. Elders said that Lolo Uweng serves as a grandfather who grants the prayers of his children. The site also features a well, which according to stories has miraculous cures for illnesses. As an advocate of a social awareness and preservation of culture and tradition, I am encouraging everyone, especially the youth, to visit our place. Here, you will learn and realize its wonders. I am Mariel Cid Camay, your Miss Philippine Islands 2018, San Pedro City, Laguna, and your Sampaguita Queen. Thank you and magandang San Pedro po!